Hi, I am Charlotte Andrade Gourlay, Chaves County Treasurer.
And I'm Chanel Ray, Chief Deputy Treasurer. The 2023 property tax notices have been mailed. The first half payment is due November 10th and becomes delinquent after December 10th.
Your property tax notice provides several payment options. In addition, it provides a pie chart identifying the distribution of your property taxes.
If you have any questions, please call our office. Thank you.